What's guys, Kevin, what's up, and today we are here playing some more GTA 5, and today we are here in Slipstream. This is a new adversary mode. I don't know. Oh, it's a race. Oh, okay. I didn't even know what this whole thing was about before I joined, but alright, it should be fun, even though I completely suck at races. I don't, races, oh my gosh. Anyway, alright, let's hop right in. So we got 6 people in the lobby right now. Okay, alright, we're launching a session. Good. Well, this should be fun. Not really. And from the look at the picture, it seems like we're only gonna be riding in motorcycles. I mean, maybe. That's just my guess. I mean, I do like orange better than purple, so I'm gonna just stick over here. Alright, I'm ready to go. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. We are racing in teams? Oh, man. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I might ruin it for all of us. Sorry if I do. My bad. Oh, man.
Okay, guys.
All right. Let's do this thing. All teams. Really, dude? At the last minute, you're going to join the... Bro.
What?
Did it start anyway? It started anyway. Oh my gosh. At the last freaking minute. Wow. Okay. Bam. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. Boom. Ooh. Did I get that boost? Why I got that boost? Did I do it right or something? I don't even know. Let's just do this. Okay, so I have to make a turn right. No, I don't. I don't have to make any turns. What am I saying? Okay. Oh, this is a GTA race. Oh my gosh. I didn't know this was a GTA race. Wait, do we only have melee weapon? What? Oh, we got some new weapons. Oh, yeah, it did just update, though. Oh, we only have melee weapons. Okay, that's good, then. Because it would have been bad if we had, like, stickies and stuff. Boy, it would have been crazy. All right. I'm in second. Who's in front of me? I could have swore I had went ahead of, like, everybody at the start. So who's in front of me? Oh, it doesn't matter. Second place is good enough, actually. Yeah, like, everybody's behind me. I don't understand. Who's in front of me? Alright, forget it. It don't even matter. Or maybe it's because... It got screwed up because freaking one of us left, so two of us now. Maybe that's the problem. I don't know. I've actually gotten better on the drifting and stuff like that, the turns and stuff that you do in the races. You just gotta time it perfectly, you know. When you do races enough, you really get the hang of it. Alright, I'm a stunt. Watch. Sorry, I ain't gonna stunt. I probably could have stunted, actually. Could I? Probably. Who knows? Alright. We have only 2 laps, which I could have did a stunt there. I could have did a stunt right there. I mean, that was a missed opportunity. It's alright, guys. On the next lap, I'll do a stunt. Alright, let me see. Yeah, there's a... Look at me, not paying attention. Don't text and drive, kids. This is what happens. Okay, let me see. We're going down a huge ramp right now. I'm surprised I haven't messed up yet. I almost messed up when I hit that freaking thing, whatever. If there was no bars there or nothing, I would have fell off and would have died and would have had to respawn and would have been way behind everyone else. That's exactly what would have happened. Alright. Okay, so this whole thing seems pretty fun. What did I even say? Fun. It seems pretty fun. Yeah, it's cool, chill, you know. Did I do the stunt race? Oh, yeah, I did do a stunt race. Yeah. When are we going to get to the second lap? I'm ready to get to the other lap by now, you know? Like, come on, dudes. Come on. I really hope we don't have loopies in this whole thing, because if we do, that's going to be really screwed up, because, boy, I'm going to mess those up. I can already know. I already know it, bro. I already know it. But for real though, when are we getting to this next lap? I mean, I'm pretty on the next lap. I could have did a stunt there too. Another missed opportunity. Stunt. Oh. Okay, did I just jack it up? I just jacked it up. Okay then. All right, let's hurry up. All right, cause I didn't land perfectly there. At least I didn't fall off or anything. I'm really surprised I didn't fall off, actually. Oh, look, it looks like somebody's behind me, but it's my comrade, so it's alright. Sup, bro? See, now I'm in second place. See what I'm saying? I should have been in first before that. See, now I should be in second place. I don't really get it. It must have been messed up from before. I don't really know. Oh, well. And wait, didn't we get to our second lap? It doesn't even is this glitching right now? Because it doesn't even show that we're on our second lap. I think it's actually glitching right now. Because we just passed the finish line. It should show that we're on our second lap on the screen. But it's not. Why? I think it's glitching. I really think it's glitching by this point. Okay. Gonna try and... Oh, look at me. Second lap and now I'm doing bad. All of a sudden. I'm not racing this dude because... whichever one of us, it doesn't matter, we're on the same team, so whichever one of us gets there first, it doesn't really matter too much, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. Yeah, I think it's glitched out or something. Wait, there's three of us again? But I thought he had joined the other team. That one dude, I thought he had joined the other team at the last minute. Did they like just switch him back? Was like, no, you're gonna stay on the orange team. I don't know what happened. It just started and I was like, huh? Yeah, this is gonna be a long race. Is there any music? Oh my gosh, there's been music playing this whole time. I'm gonna get freaking copyrighted. Like, I didn't know there was music playing because I have the... Because the sound coming from my PS4 is coming... It's coming through my my headphones, and I have the chat volume on my headphones all the way down, so like I can't hear anything else. I can't hear my character driving. I can't hear anyone else talking if they are. I can't hear any music if it's being played. I can't hear anything. The only thing I can hear is myself talk, you know. So I didn't know there was music playing this whole time. Man, I need to check for that next time. I need to be careful. I'm gonna get copyrighted out here, man. I do not own anything in this video at all. I don't even own this game. Do I wish I did? Heck yeah, I wish I did. This game made like $1 billion in a week. Of course I wish I owned this game. But yeah. Like, I can't hear all this stuff, but you know. You guys who are watching can. So, you know. That was the upside to it. Alright. I'm going through another long lap. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna do this race. And should I do the second one as well? I don't know. This is GT. We need to get a better GTA race. I know I don't only have melee weapons in here. I know I got some. I mean, like, did I really just unlock all these though? I need to check because we did get a new update. I'm gonna go buy some stuff too after this. So yeah, after this race, I'm gonna go buy some stuff as well. You already know how it is. Because how much money do I think I have? Like 100. I have 33,000. I'm freaking broke as crap, dude. I'm freaking broke because I be spending way too much money. That's why I be broke. For the new update to close, we get to buy her free anyway, so it doesn't matter, you know, this whole event thing that's popping off. So yeah, I was like, I'm gonna be a part. That was another wasted opportunity. I can't really get that opportunity back unless I play this game again, but you know, I don't want to, so screw it. Doesn't really matter at this point because we are finished. Jump off. That wasn't the finishing line. Oh, my bad. Oh, there was the finish line. Could swear that was the finish line. Oh, okay then. All right, guess that's not the finish line then. Wow. Maybe we really are still on lap one. Follow the checkpoints with your team. Wait. Do I have to wait for my team to get there too? Is that the problem? Nah. Is this really glitching out, or is that really the problem? I don't understand. Not even a Ben got there by now. So that can't be it, right? Right, guys? Wasn't that the finish line back there, though? Because... Where am I even going at this point? Alright, hold on. Can I get off? Well, let me... Okay. I'm going back. Hold on a second. Because there's not even any more checkpoints up here. Hold on a second. I'm going back. What the heck is going on here? Is this just glitching out or what? I don't even understand. Like, what is going... I have no idea what has happened. I mean, I could have sworn it was the finish line, right? It didn't even... Alright, you know what, guys? I'm out of here. I'm out. Sorry, people who are on my team, but... I'm out. I'm out. Yeah. Deuces. I'll let your boy, yeah. Alright. Okay. So... Well, then, that was... Interesting, I guess. Down to business. Become president of an MC. Oh, yeah. I also joined an MC, I think. A biker gang or whatever. I don't know. I joined one. So, yeah. Oh, by the way, I have a crew. So any of you who have GTA 5 and you play PS4, join my crew. The name is ridiculous. I wanted to base it off of my name. So it's called, my cousin helped me come up with this. So it's called Crazy Cobras. Yes, I might change it to Crazy Killers. That sounds better, actually, Crazy Killers. Yeah. That actually sounds better. That sounds like 10 times better, actually. I might change it to that. But yeah, join my crew, you know, if you wish to, if you want to. You know. I was going to make a crew called NWA, but they already did that. But, you know, don't matter no more. Whatever. Whatever, bro. Whatever. Okay. Hey, ma'am. How you doing? Ma'am. Have you had a nice day today? Ma'am, I just want to... Alright, forget it then. Let's go do our thing. Hey, you! Son! Give me a ride, fool! Give me a ride! Homeboy, you don't know me like that. Alright, let's see. Where can we go? Okay, so I think we got some new clothes. So let me go to the discount store. You know, don't really matter. Oh, crap, there's players. Let me hurry up and get out of here. Because you already know what happens if you encounter another player in GTA Online. Everybody knows what happens. Everyone. Alright. Look, car's already damaged. Oh my gosh. Okay, but anyway, let's go to... Bam. Let's just go to the store. See what they got. I believe they have some new weapons as well. Like, do I already have the weapons? I mean, like, I don't... No, I do not. I need to buy them. That's what I need to do. Because they don't come free. You people looking all fancy, dressed in business clothing. I will punch you in the face, man. Watch. Boom. Ooh, I'll punch you in the face. What about you, Missy? Where you think you going? Huh? You think you running? You think you getting away? Gender equality, boy. And now I have the police after me. Because I can't do anything fun in this game. Okay. Let's hide in the store real quick until the police come. To the police. Stop coming. Matter of fact, you know what? Screw it. I'm calling Lester. I don't have time for this. We got videos to make. We got stuff to do. I don't... Lester! Lester! Pick up! Pick it up on right now, boy.
How can I help?
Yeah. Yeah, it was up there. It used to be $500. You know how they changed it. Or was it used to be $500? I don't know. I don't know anymore. Biker. Oh, look at me. I don't have enough money for any of this because I'm broke. You already know. Haha. Hey, that actually looks swag, though. That actually looks swag. I'm going to get that when I have the money because you know I'm broke. Hey, that look cool, too. That look cool. You know what I'm saying? Stuntman. Hey. Stuntman. Okay, I'm going to stop. I don't think I'll be buying any of those, too. Biker suits. Hey, you already know. Okay, Lordy Classics. Hey, okay. That looks nice. Hey, swag. You already know. Ha. This right here. This looks nice too. No, looks okay. Looks okay. Polo A. Polo. Rocking that polo. That reminds me of the clothes the Grove Street families used to wear back in GTA San Andreas. So yeah. Hey, you already know. Ha. Yeah. Okay. The dog and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Security service. Oh, you already know how it is. You know what I'm saying. Okay. Now let's leave this place. Okay, suit, jacket. Yes. Oh, that was my friend. What's his name? Jameer. Hey, Jameer, what's good, man? Haven't seen you since like freaking middle school, man. Shoot, sure. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Bomber jackets. Okay. Let me see. I thought there was some free stuff in here. Okay, let's secure. So you know what I'm saying. Okay, special tops. Special tops. Sweet. Oh, right. Duh. Okay. A. Free. Enjoy. A. Okay, no. Movies. What's all this? I don't understand. Unlocks. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm about to get dressed. Okay, let's see, because my creative character is a G. Y'all know him. He a G. He'll kill you for real, and we ain't playing. All right, but recognize, boy. All right, let's go to the pants. Jeans. Let's see what we have here. Oh, I could wear black. Let me find some other black jeans. Black loose jeans. I could wear that. Let's try to find some better ones though, you know. Maybe some black ribbed. Yo, I like how they got this the whole ripples in them in GTA 5. That's cool, bro, for real. Hey, I might get that actually. That kind of looks sweet. Shorts, I can get the shorts too, you know what I'm saying? Black work shorts. Ooh, I can get those as well. Those look nice, you know what I'm saying? Those look all right. We are not getting underwear. We are not getting underwear here. What the heck? Okay, let me see. I might get the I have black loose jeans. Okay, I might get the black ribbed. Or no, it wasn't the black ribbed. It was the black road worn. That kind of looks sweet, actually. I think, you know what? Hold on, let me. I'm definitely getting that. That looks sweet. You know what I'm saying? That looks sweet. Okay, but I'm definitely gonna get the black road worn, and I'm gonna get both. I'm gonna get both. But I actually like the pants, the shorts ones better. Black. Let me put a boxer short. No. Okay. No. Work shorts. Yep. There we go. Maybe I could have got these. Navy cargo, red cargo, white cargo, black cargo. I could got the black cargo as well. Black cargo, you know. Black chinos, however you pronounce them, however you want to pronounce them. I can get those. And then as for shoes, let's check out the shoes. I know we don't have much money at all. Okay. Let's see, for shoes, okay, sneakers. We always go sneakers because, you know, we're black, so we always go for sneakers. That was a joke. I'm black, so that doesn't have, okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let's see, let's just go for some black and white sneakers. I know I already had on black and white sneakers, but I want to try to get on some different sneakers, you know, try to get some different sneakers. I even got the golden high tops, black high top. Ooh, might get that, you know, white high top. I think that's one I just had on, actually. As a matter of fact, I might just keep them on. Or maybe I'll switch it. No, I'll keep this on. Okay. What else should we get here? Should we get a hat? Let's see if we can get a hat. Let's see what they got over here. Caps for, you know, I always really get the caps. I don't really get any other hat but the caps. You know what I'm saying? Let's look at the hats we got so far. I never really get any hats though. I never really buy any hats actually that I like. Just straight black cap. I mean, yeah, we'll get that. We'll wear that later on down the road. Hey, black broker snapback. That looks sweet. Yellow broker snapback. Navy snapback. Hey, you know what I'm saying? White harsh souls snapback. Yeah, they have snapbacks. And what kind of updates did this game have? Because I haven't been playing online in a hot minute, for real. Okay, let's see. Alright, but for real though, no hats though. No hats right now. No hats. None of that. Alright, let's see if we can get some hoodies. Let's see what kind of hoodies we can get. I'm not gonna wear them right now though. Come on, hoodies. There we go. Hoodies. Let's see. White baggy hoodie. Black baggy hoodie. Black leather hoodie. Ooh, you already know what time it is. Matter of fact, let me just get... That was 13,000. I did not realize. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get that. Okay, I ran out of money now. Alright, no jacket. No. I don't want to wear that no more. I don't... None. Why did they change my shirt? Put my shirt back. I have 0 bucks. But why did they change my shirt, bro? Put my shirt back. What are you doing? Yeah. Put that shirt back, boy. Alright, now it's time for us to go. Okay, we are completely broke. And we need some money. So, let's go rob a few stores, actually. Okay. Alright, so let's go rob a few stores. Actually, let's go rob this store up here. I need to have a car ready, though. Of course. As any professional would, I need to have a car ready. Okay, we're gonna rob this store. We're gonna try to get away. This man wanna box right now. You know, he wanna swing, but he ain't gonna get the chance to swing, cause I'm gonna pull out a gun on him. Be like, swing now, what's good? Nah, don't act like you just wanted to swing. Don't try to act like that. You know, you just wanted to swing on me. Alright, I'm gonna go in with a suppressor, cause you know, like a professional. Man, screw that junk, man. Look, man. Hey man, give me my money, man. Give me my money. Where's my money, man? Where's my money? Where's my money? Give me that money, boy. Enter that register. What you think this is, man? We ain't playing no games around here. What? Oh, so close to your face. So close. You think I'm messing around, boy? You think I'm messing around? When I say that, give me your money, man. Give me your money. All right, we out here. Oh, crap. We got the police after us. Friend request. I'll accept you later. But hold on. Okay, guys. We need to get away from the police. Okay. Like I said, I think I already told you guys about this, my escape route. But, yeah, it's the best escape route. Really. They don't ever follow you underground, so going underground is the best escape route. They don't even see me right now because I'm black. All right, I'm gonna stop, but for it's daylight outside, of course they're gonna see me. It's not like it's nighttime. If it was nighttime, it'd be GG, you know, it'd be over already if it was nighttime. Okay, let's see. Let's get in here. Why is that symbol there? What does that symbol even mean? All right, the police are here, but nobody cares about the police. Screw you. Does that mean there's people right there or something? I don't understand. Oh, represent the maximum numbers of players for that series. Oh, okay. Adversary series. All right. I see how it is. Okay. But we have now lost the police. It's already over. Like, we already lost them by going into this tunnel right here. That's how I lose the police every time. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so I might as well just end it here because I'm gonna lose the police. They don't ever follow you underground. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit that like button and be sure to subscribe. If you wish to see more, there's plenty of other content on my channel. And believe me, there is more to come. I will see you guys next time. Peace out.